That just scared the freak out of me. That is crazy.
Buying a car is always on easy mode when you go to Jim Butler, the region's number one Chevy dealer.
Try killing bugs the worry three-way, not the other way. Zemo traps use light to attract and trap flying insects with no odor and no mess. They work continuously, so you don't have to. Zemo, people friendly, bug deadly.
It looks like the rain's about to get heavy now. Let me see. Yes, it is heavy, and the wind is really hard. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Man, it's pouring. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at this. It is really downpouring. And the lightning is really insane. And the thunder is loud. Wow. And the wind is blowing hard. You can see it on camera. Whoa. Oh my gosh, sorry, I'm shaking. Because this weather is the worst. Whoa, that was bright. It's raining so hard now. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. A security scare on Capitol Hill. Capitol Police on Wednesday responded to reports of an active shooter near a Senate office building, prompting a shelter-in-place order. Authorities ultimately determined there was no evidence of a shooting.
We're prepared for tomorrow. We've been talking about this for a couple of weeks now.
Meanwhile, the special counsel wants to go to trial before the election, but Trump's attorneys are expected to...
And the wind stopped, but the lightning's flashing. Whoa, that was bright.
Mike Emanuel, Fox 2 News.
Taking a live look outside now from the rule by Anderson.
You can hear the rain.
I'm going to check in now with Chief.
It is really heavy. Very heavy downpours. Look at this. Look at this. Downpours are really heavy. Whoa. That was a close one.
This is a two-phase system, one that's bringing in the lightning, the thunder, and the very heavy rain, but it's also bringing in some severe wind gusts.
It's about 11:14 at night. Fox 2 News is on.
Tree damage, trees down in Cuba, Missouri. Some damage in the Potosi area.
Whoa.
Potentially damage on the leading edge of this thunderstorm complex that's dropping down through St. Genevieve and St. Francis County. The reports within that leading edge as it dropped into the northern parts of...
I just caught that wind picking up on camera.
8 to 70 mile an hour wind gusts. That would bring down some trees and maybe some power lines too. So you see the warned areas here. This is the storm system.
Whoa. Whoa, that was bright.
South and southeast. It's actually moving pretty quickly, so the winds coming out of this system are ferocious.
Wow. Yeah, it's ferocious. This is a ferocious thunderstorm.
Wind mode in the Doppler radar. There may be some bursts of wind in that are rotating just a bit
too. So we're keeping our eye on St. Genevieve County and then eventually the western parts of Perry County in that specific area that is...
Whoa, that was bright. Kind of bright.
Right now. Lots to see.
Wow.
Then back to our standard vantage point, and you can see that there are more thunderstorms trying to build in and around Metro St. Louis. We're close in view to the St. Louis area, and you can see how thunderstorms are building right now in several different zones. These are zones to watch, especially this one right in through here. There could be back building showers there. Thunderstorms are now building into South St. Louis County, Northern Jefferson County. There are some big storms now that are pushing into St. Charles and St. Peter's. So the rain rates here are extreme. The lightning and thunder display is extreme as well.
Yeah, it's very extreme.
Potential is well to our south and to our southeast. There's the big view, and you can see the thunderstorms right over St. Louis. Watch Futurecast continue to build these storms within this zone.
Whoa.
Raining thunderstorms. You see how that back builds there? We're going to watch zones like that for potentially bringing in very heavy rain. You see that for several hours into early tomorrow morning. That zone produces almost
very stormy night.
Back building back into central Missouri. When you see that kind of scenario, that is an extreme rain event. As we get into tomorrow morning and into the afternoon, there is dry time. So this is a storm system that is going to be predominantly a nocturnal type storm, an overnight type storm with the big downpours of rain. Extreme severe weather possible too, along with that excessive rain threat that is in that zone that I just circled. So watching all of this around the metro area with lightning and thunder and the heavy downpours of rain. Right now in St. Louis, temperatures are holding in the 70s. We've definitely seen some cooler temps today because of the clouds and the showers. So far, almost 2/3 of an inch of rain for the metro area. We're going to add more into that rain gauge, I believe, as we go through the night tonight into early tomorrow. Again, temperatures okay, mostly 70s. That Farmington 68 right now is definitely rain.
Whoa.
And look at this thunderstorm complex drop south. This is the one that's caused the wind damage in Cuba, Potosi, Farmington area, Fredericktown, St. Genevieve also may have seen some 68 to 70 mile an hour wind gusts coming out of that part of the storm as this continues to build in through eastern Missouri. That boundary is evident.
Yeah, this weather is not too good.
Continue to fire right along that warm front. Move a whole lot, but I think by late that it takes us out of the heavy rain threat. So we've got a wild night tonight. Of course, we're going to be here.
Yeah, this night is wild.
We'll also be here doing some cut-ins through the night tonight to follow these storms as they continue to dump heavy rain, bring in those gusts of wind, and really exacerbate the flash flood issues that we've had over the last 24 hours. But the rain and storms are done in the morning. I think there's dry time tomorrow afternoon. In our extended forecast, well, there's a lot to see.
Whoa.
And we'll kind of narrow down those spot storm chances as we look through the weekend and beyond. We'll get a little closer and have a little more idea of how
this
is going to operate. The next 12 to 18 hours are the key to our forecast as we continue to monitor for extreme weather, severe storms, and flash flood.
Thank you, Glenn. Well, coming up in sports, the Cardinals beat the Rain and the Twins tonight.
Now we have reaction after a dominant pitching performance from Dakota Hudson.
Hey, it's me, your vacation. Fall is coming.
Let me do this really quick. Turn this down so I can hear the thunder. See something. The road is like a river. That was very frequent lightning. Alright, that'll be it.